Welcome back to Let's Play Alice Madness Returns. I'm BurningDogFace. What does that say? Can't read that from here. Wonder if I get a sniper lens for this thing. A pepper grinder. Oh dear. I remember you from the trailer. Memories. Damn. Well, hello there.
He's obsessed with time. Find him, or your own time may be short.
that was a slightly more straightforward tip than he used to give.
Brush yourself off, girl. The hatcher shouldn't see you at your best, after all.
So what, I can only summon them when the game tells me to, by telling me to hit a button? Yeah, that's Alice's Omega, alright. Guess I have to make it over there before it runs out, huh? Get in there. I would call it. Well, curiosity murdered the girl, I suppose. Filling up a little slower. Hopefully it also does more damage. That's a lot of teeth. Why can't I just have the cat sit on the button, huh? Jump like this. Not that I know when to be asking her to a game of basketball in the first place. Bottles are four. Hmm. with it. Nope. If I had any idea what that meant, I'm sure that would be a helpful hint. What? I should stay away from that. Oh god. Oh. Okay. But where do I throw it? That's a bad sign. So let's just keep going. I haven't seen the white rabbit yet. The Cheshire Cat's head exploding towards the end of the original game. Well, the ending of the original seemed to imply that Wonderland had been rebooted, brought back to a happy state, and in doing so it brought back a bunch of the characters I had killed as hopefully more benevolent ones. That memory, curse you. Ah.
Your father's unnatural devotion to printed paper. This horde of flammables wants only a malignant spark, and poof, our flesh and blood is smoke and ash.
I don't mean to speak ill of the dead or anything. Your mom was kind of creepy, Alice. Really, that's just, that's just unsettling. Now hang on a minute. I thought, maybe I turned around all the way, but I thought I found a path in here that I wasn't supposed to find. So there were three exits, and one of them was when I was supposed to go. Oh, whatever. Looks like I was just wrong. Let's head up to the door with Alice's name ominously printed on it. Looks like Liddell to me, but little works. Oh god.
Lovely library was a fire trap. A conflagration waiting to happen.
Okay. It's a key. Okay. I don't know what button that means. Ah. Holy! Good God. Well, that was awesome. Looks like a great mechanic for those who are not terribly good at, character action games. Okay. I thought that was that key I saw earlier. But I guess not. We'll keep pressing forward into this creepy-ass landscape. In the next episode of Let's Play Alice Madness Returns. I'm BurningDogFace. Ah, come on. No! Trying to get away from me, are you? Yes, I'm BurningDogFace. And I'll see you then.